Oh, this PV installation looks very good. Oh, no, there's a very bad crimp connection I can see here. If the PV connectors are glowing, there's usually nothing to do with high performance. Usually it has to do with bad crimp connections. If you want to know how to avoid this on your roof, stay tuned. When installing PV modules, you as an installer are normally operating on the roof. Airy heights, uneven and fragile grounds, different weather conditions, and not enough space to work. So definitely not a good space to do crimp connections. Doing it here on my desk is very ideal conditions and it goes very handy. But doing it on the roof, the situation looks much different. And that can lead to several damages. Some examples are shown here. A hotspot was melting off the plastic part of the connector. Or in the other example, even the parts of the cables are destroyed thermally. Hey Weidmüller, do you have a better solution for me? Yes, there's a solution to it, and it's called PV stick. It's the best crimp-free connector in the world. Let's try together. Just use a de-isolated cable, plug it in, it makes a click, then turn it, and done. I'm impressed all the time how quick this goes. If you want to have more information about PV stick, click on the link in the video description. I hope you enjoyed the video and hope to see you in the next one.